Hi everyone, my name is Dennis Foley from Acoustic Fields, and today I'd like to talk to you about our flagship product. This is our QRD series. When we spent our 8 years of R&D in the office market, we had to develop technologies that did multiple things, multiple tasks in the same amount of space, because space was limited. Obviously, real estate is expensive and every square inch costs money. So we took standard quadratic diffusers, depending on the sequence you want, depending on the purpose of the diffuser, what you're trying to do with it. But we did something very, very different, very unique. We added our activated carbon low frequency absorption technology inside the cabinet. So behind the deepest well, which is usually the first in the series of quadratic diffusion, we have our activated carbon filters built in. So in this particular well, they're called wells or troughs, we have our activated carbon technology built in here. Now this is our broadband technology. This is our ACDA 10 technology. It's about 20% across the spectrum. So it's a nice, even, low frequency absorption in these two areas here. The bottom is our ACDA 12 series, which is the lower frequency absorber, the bigger sponge, if you will. So what do we have in this product? We have three things going on. We have diffusion. Now this is a vertical diffuser, so we're diffusing sound in a horizontal pattern. If we flip it this way, we'll diffuse sound in a vertical pattern. It's just the opposite of its physical size and location. And secondly, we have broadband, low, middle frequency absorption in the top part, and in the bottom we have the low 30 40 50 cycle diffusion or absorption of our ACDA 12 series. So we have three things going on in one product. Obviously we put it in an attractive package, and it's really heavy, 225 pounds, so you better get a mate to help you move them in. Our new series is on casters, so it's much easier to do, but these across the back wall in a listening room or a control room will do amazing things. With both vertical and horizontal diffusion, you can create two dimensions of diffusion, and there's only three, right? So they're very powerful tools. They're predictable in their performance. You can pick the frequency range that you want to diffuse, so it's a real versatile diffusion tool, quadratic diffusion, and now coupled with broadband absorption and super low frequency absorption in large rates and levels, you have a product that will do three things in one product. Thank you.